Hey, good evening, Tiffany. Even about 4 or 5 days later, a lot of neighborhoods still look just like this one here in the Acreage, under about a foot, maybe 6 inches of water. That's better than it was at least a few days ago. Doesn't seem like a big deal if you have four-wheel drive or a big truck to get through all of these roads, but for a lot of people, especially elderly and disabled people, they have trouble getting access to food, so emergency teams are out helping them out. To get to some neighborhoods in the Acreage, emergency crews send in the big wheels.
You don't have to worry about getting stuck that much.
These swamp buggies are built for dirty water.
Perfect for the job.
They're now being used as a lifeline for people who can't get out of their homes.
Going street by street, house by house, and clearing each grid.
Many of the stranded residents are special needs, elderly or disabled.
Diabetics as well. People who need insulin, things like that. It's right turn.
We get a call from a family trapped on an island of mud.
86th Street North.
The buggy is full of supplies that should last at least a few days.
MREs, meals ready to eat, along with some water.
The Alexis family lost their car in the floodwater and now can't get out.
It's really bad around here, so there's no way to get out to get anything. Because
the emergency team takes their information and gets them some food.
Well, it's important because it's a food, whatever, you can live without food.
It'll still be a few days before the water gets low enough to drive out.
Get it, get it.
So it's a waiting game for now.
I think it's a frog.
Most kids are still out of school, killing time, as the water slowly drains. But you know, the water out here is starting to get really nasty. We're starting to get a really gross smell out here because of all this standing water. If you look at it, it's just a nasty color brown. Lots of mud. We're even seeing a lot of dead fish here in the water. So people in the Acreage, all across the county really, are just praying this all goes away very soon before it really gets gross out here. We're live in the Acreage. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 24.